What does a newspaper reporter use to dry himself after his shower?